Sub an arc. Yes, this is 1.0. In fact, the way that you can tell that this is 1.0 is right here on the title screen. There's no, there's no version listed near system controls. Yeah, the floor was poison lava. Who doesn't remember playing that game as a kid? Oh yeah, 1.0 is by far the fastest version. If you're speedrunning, there's no good reason to play anything but 1.0. And consequently, that is what I'm playing. And an extra dialogue, just for funsies. Latest patch made Honbuff and Sacred Orb impossible to get. Interesting. Is it no longer just using the double jump and knife? Just gonna walk right by the door. And I think 1.3 also fixed the costume clip, right? Which is kind of a bummer. I think that fixing the Gale clip is more important for the casual experience. Like, we've already got the speedrunning edition. Now I just want them to have a really awesome casual experience so tons of people will love the game. Yeah, you can whip the Carbunco's lightning. If you do that room fast enough, you have to whip twice. If you do it a little bit slower, you actually get to kill the Carbunco and the Carbunco's lightning at the same time, which is kind of cool. Real bad. Hey, Vol Spike, how's it going? That's an interesting observation, that Dugan and Moonin's heads look like, Rotatosaurus. That makes sense.
Okay.
Oh, I'm sure it's on purpose. Makes you think that the whole aesthetic is tied to Odin's name. Well, given that he doesn't make an appearance in this game, I'd be really interested to hear what your theory is there. Specifically needed to not get them. Hey, Mook Helpon, how's it going? doing pretty okay. That was a really good Reaper fight. That was a really, really good Reaper fight. Nimsauce, no, I don't collect this in this bowl. This is the only thing that I use the Baharit for. Well, that and killing the ninth child. I guess that counts. Yep, corn. Oh dear. That was almost real bad. Kidding me. Nope, you're not kidding me. Oh boy. Let's get this. So anyway, that's a bummer. That's my first major time loss this run. It's probably, I don't even know how long. Probably about a minute of time loss right there. Yeah, this section is just nerve-wracking for multiple reasons. It's okay, we're gonna get an awesome early chaos. It'll be cosmic payback. please. Thank you. Don't actually want to heal. Also, I didn't want to be in here. Never had that one. That was neat. Thank you. hoping. Really hoping. Was hoping for a wait there. Yeah, I heard about that. I mean, yeah, I cut up maybe a little bit close there. I've got to give you all some excitement in this season, right? Thank you. They Victus, have a wonderful evening. Thanks for hanging out. A wonderful evening, Vivictus. That's good enough. That'd be good enough. Really poorly here. I usually get this pretty quick. Hey, Gil Captain, how's it going? There we go. Luckily, things like that don't ever cost that much time in this game. I'm doing quite well, thank you for asking. We have 22 raiders from Half-Coordinated. Half, thank you very much. I hope you had a fantastic stream. Welcome, everyone. This is a real video game. Thank you for the good luck, Hal. Much appreciated. How are you doing tonight? Very awkward position for them to be in. That's fair. Improve the record in symbols. Nice. Congratulations. Go. Fairies. What's the story of this game? Gosh, there's a lot. So, your father, in Lamulana 1, destroyed a set of ruins, which it turns out were also a living being. In that living being's like dying moments, that living being tried to transfer its consciousness to another body that it had created when it crash landed on Earth, essentially. But didn't manage to do that properly. It ended up just transferring over its rage at being, you know, murdered. So, those ruins were Lamulana, the original ones. And the other ones, the ones that now contain the, rage are called Eglana, and that is we are trying to figure out. Basically, Egwana is causing a monster problem on the surface, and that's not good. So we're trying to take care of it. The best way we know how. Yes, you are slaying the old gods, and since you use costumes in this speedrun, we're slaying the old gods in the name of fashion. Yeah, I heard they made Kuyada less ridiculous. This is a really, really good game. It is definitely worth playing. I'd strongly recommend playing the first one first. They are both excellent games, but La Mulana 2 has some quality of life fixes that... Yeah, it's really hard to play La Mulana 1 after La Mulana 2. La Mulana 2's movement feels a lot better. They're both excellent games. So. I almost screwed that up. I never played Classic, I've only played the remake. Or Dinosaur and Moon, let's go. No, this was just released. I will be submitting this to AGDQ, but the remake of La Mulana 1 was played at AGDQ a while back by Raindrop Drawn. gotta wait. A month ago sounds about right. Yeah, the remake's really good. I haven't played the original yet, but it looks really fun. It's very much in the style of old-school MSX games. And that's a style that I like a lot. You mainly like the classic due to having a level editor. That's great. That mistake before. So this is a Japanese game. Yeah, I mean, that's really all there is to say about the kanji and the names. Too late. Happens. prefer to kill that guy, really. Because of that. Boy. Neat. That was super something. That was super something. That's definitely what it was. I've never been to the right of Baylor before. Need to take more damage right now. Thank you for demonstrating exactly what I said I didn't want to do. Thank you. almost square dance to death by a robot. I love the way that you put that. There we go. Time for our first boss rush. What are these orbs I destroy? I don't know what you're talking about. Oh, the seals? Yeah, you get sigils that break the seals, which give you usually the ability to... I need to collect more things. Alright, that's fine. I know how I'm gonna do this. Not gonna be a big deal. Come on down, buddy. Oh no, it's gonna be a three cycle now. Yeah, it's a neighbor's dog. Not much that I can do about it. Glowing. This is good. So that hot spring makes me glow. The little pink glowy bits are that. As long as I have that glowy stuff, I have infinite ammo. And infinite ammo is real good in this fight. It speeds it up by about half. Thank you. Oh wow, still a 3 cycle. Not bad. Do the hot spring trick for the Yorm fight, I can just go purchase both of the Ankh jewels now. Going here. I'll talk about autopilot. Yeah, the other hot spring, the immunity to heat and cold is accidentally immunity to just everything, which is real neat. Highly likely that Yorm is going to be in the harder pattern already. Yorm being in the harder pattern is actually better. Yes, he's in the harder pattern. Which means he's just gonna hang out back here while I wail on him. Yeah, it appears to just set the spacesuit flag mostly. If you end up landing inside Nibiru, so you're standing, it softlocks. That was not what I expected to take. Yeah, Hey, Lucas, how's it going? Perfect. Go. Right. Now we... Yeah, that skip is relatively difficult. I often screw it up, so... And I mean, each mistake only costs you, like, 30 seconds, but... I am enthused to have not lost any seconds. None seconds is my favorite amount of time to lose. Actually, it's entirely possible that that was a faster way to do everything. This game was just released this year, like less than a month ago. What I'm supposed to do next. Let's go get started. This might be enough money for me to get this going. Okay. Oh yeah, this is more than enough money. Let's forget about the extra 100 that I get here. $3.96, which means I need for good. Yeah, exit destinations are based on timing. Shoutouts to TG for that. Somebody else might have done that first, but that's the first place that I saw it. Get out of my way. Nobody likes you. Get out of my way. Oh god. not what I meant to do. I didn't die, that's cool. Get those. Now I need three more. So dead. Gotta wait for that Lucifer to go away. No, because I need to have exactly 401. I don't know how to do Chairman Skip. Is there a video for it, Kaihan? Yeah, please whisper it to me so I can learn. Yeah, I'm not gonna do it this run because I don't know it, but yeah, I'll totally put that in runs. Whatever. Actually. Did I say no? I said no. Thank you. No! Go like that. Doing silver yet? Reflecting a charge though. Which I was supposed to do a moment ago. Now we can go home. Lucky. Console release for this is huge news. Sam Godman, thank you for hanging out. Hard boss. Okay. Next up is... No, echidna first. First echidna. Bad name. The sort of pattern is totally manipulatable. There we go. Hey! Got there. Where minor improvements to your route also mean that you have to figure out what the heck you're supposed to be doing. What is that, quick kill? It's a quick kill. Like, those were the words you just said. I don't know how to... how to answer that beyond what you just said. Here is... go. It's time to... everything that we need. Yes. Use the cog and die lots. It's literally what my notes tell me to do. Thank you. the die, mostly. That's what I needed you for, the die. No! Go. Since I've ever done her, so... Come on, please go. Got through. Yeah, I've started to figure out where exactly to shoot the boar. And obviously that is helping. Get hit here, guys. Thank you. There we go. That's the sad sound that I want to hear. Thank you. should have grappled there. Well, the theme with those mini-bosses is that they are all failed chimeras. That much is obvious. Okay, cool. Right, now we go back and get another try. That's not done. Why? I didn't even know that this was a thing that could happen until yesterday. Just rude. Go. Let's go to hell. Quick chat with Sakit, which actually I can save for. Why you save? Terrible at this game. That's bad. Thank you. Yeah, John Carlos, thank you very much for the host. Welcome, everyone. Going around the long way and I don't have to. It's like a minute that I just lost for no good reason. Yeah, Shree. I hope you like it. There's a pun war going on in chat. I love it. actually landing hits. I'm not used to that. Not an easy clip. Cool. You guys were cool, and now you're not. That's an opening. Okay, fine. I'll go over here first. I know what I'm not wanting. I'm literally returning your remains to you. Come on. Oh wow, that was actually a really good damage boost. I did not mean to unpause. By the way, that's in a spaceship. It's a vacuum. How's it going, Freedom Pulse? Yeah, most fun part of the game. thought that I was out of range. I thought I was being clever. Okay. That didn't hurt me at all. That one kind of annoying. One first, then. Oh yeah, the song is really good. Hey, Hockey, how's it going? That's a lot of meetings. Thank you. battlefield. Not where I need to go. It's fine for now. I have to remember to get Soma before I do the final boss, though. No, I don't believe so. I definitely haven't hit all of the save points. Let's go. Dearly need to not suck here. Alright, well screw it. Let's go get Soma now. Oh gosh. Alright, so this is going to be not a great PB, but it's going to be a PB. Okay. It all comes down to these two rooms, both of which I'm notoriously bad at. Hey, Sidrail, how's it going? Sidrail, let me tell you, you missed out on a really good run that went south very, very fast. Yeah, gun is a very powerful element. Yeah, you can use excessive force anywhere once you have to die, Bahari, which I don't have, as you can see. My Bahari is calm. Bummer, but still. That's not good. That's also bad. Okay. This is the worst. This is the actual worst thing in the world. There we go, 237. Thanks for the GGs, everyone. Yeah, you're warned many times that that excessive force is not to be used. And then one of them is, it is not to be used without murderous intent, which is the die Baharu. Yeah, okay time. Still not happy with it. Want to push it lower. 2-2-X is coming, for sure. But I feel really confident at this point about submitting, so we will be doing that for sure. Yeah, sub-230 is coming. Yeah, running montages are real good. Oh, no worries, Ob. I thought that the ideas that you had were really cool. I would love for Norimura to run with him. I would love a La Moana just revolving around the fourth children. Thank you for the GGs. Not super happy with this time, but especially given that I just changed up the route again, this is not the worst. You run out of breath chanting 10 mantras. Nice.